thank you very much for the suggestion, because that is what we're going to be doing today. We're going to create a fantasy football team. Now, I am obviously a little bit late to the party. There has been 2 game weeks already by the time you're watching this, and by the time I've done this. But I thought I might as well just do it anyway. And also, it's... I'm not going to base it on like the groups necessarily. I'm going to... because I probably won't touch this much. So I kind of will just build a team which I think will go to the end. So I'm not overly fussed with that. I've missed out 2 weeks, but let's get into it anyway. This could be a little bit of fun. And of course, I will be creating a league. I'll create a league at the end once I have picked the team. And then of course, I'll put the code in that and we can all play that. So starting off, I don't necessarily want it sorted by total points. I do want it by price. I'm going to do what I do on the Premier League one. Kind of put my bankers in, players who I definitely want in the team. Kylian Mbappe is definitely one. Mbappe and Haaland, I think. Haaland, simply because I think he's going to get so many points in his group. Mbappe, because no matter who he faces, they will score. He will score goals. Those, I think, are the main two. Of course, you've got Benzema, but he is injured. I'm not sure why there's like a... oh, okay, yeah, already played. Because I am filming this just before, actually, the Wednesday fixtures have happened. So, you know, if I pick Mbappe and he has a shocker or gets injured or something like that, then yeah, ignore that. Who else would I want? I think those 2 are the main ones I'm going to build my team around if we're going to the midfield. Oops. Salah, potentially. Vinicius Jr. could be a shout. 10 million, though, is a little bit pricey. Although Leipzig a bit dodgy one, because I'm not sure if they can actually get out of their group. Ousmane Dembele, he might be a shout. Or maybe one of these boys, Bernardo Gundogan. But the only problem is I don't know who's going to start for Man City. Damn, I'm really stuck. What about the forwards? Lewandowski, shall I put him in? I don't think I can warrant putting 3 11 million players in, though. So I'm going to leave him. Vlahovic, maybe. You know what? We're going to put Mo Salah in. Just because he backs goals all the time. We'll go to the defence. And I'm going to put Theo Hernandez in, because he gets forward a lot, so he might be able to give me a lot of like assists. We will also go for... who did we go for? I think I have one of Real Madrid, one. Fulham, 6 million, David Alaba. Should I go for Garver Halvin? Stick could be a shout as well, because he doesn't really actually play left back or left backs. He does sometimes, same with Cuadrado actually. Cuadrado's been playing like on the wing, so we'll put Cuadrado in there. In the midfield, this Edwards guy looked good against Spurs, but you know, I'm not gonna put him in for now. I have to go for one of these. let's get Goldie actually. Who's one like a fairly cheapish one? Who will start? Oh, Nana, but I don't know if it will get through the group. Classy, Diego Costa, Bonu. What about a 5.5? Sanders there, but he is injured. Simon Kier, Eric Bailly, 4.5 million. You can go to 5 mil as well if we want to. Maybe there's old Mohammed Kudus. Yeah, but we'll go for him, which gives us 5 million to spend on a striker. And well, I mean, it does tell potentially, but none of these even play, so I guess we'll go to the 4.5s. It's only 4 million, so no, none of them will get any points, so I guess we jog you in there. There's a team, I'll take it. Let me go to next. So that's the team. So we've got Manuel Neuer in goal, Juan Cuadrado, Daniel Corral, Vieira Hernandez, and Mark Gorilla as the back four. Then we've got Musiala, Kvaratskhelia, Kvaratskhelia. I've gone for it, I hope that's right. Bernardo Silva and Mohamed Salah in the midfield, with Kylian Mbappe and Erling Haaland up front. We've got Nevisky and Rafael Guerrero, Mohamed Kudus, and Uri on the bench. And let's go to next. Yeah, green my team anyway. Who do I want to be captain? I think we'll go for Haaland actually. Over Mbappe, end of a team name. Freddy Vax UCL. Save the team, and then we're going to create a league as well. How do I leagues? We'll go to that, create a league, go to the tingle UCL fantasy. Okay, the league is created, and there is the code, so it's 7EYON01. That is the code. I did not mean to copy that, but if you would like to join my fantasy league, then feel free to do so. Also, I believe there's like a little predictor thing I had a little look at. Loading, that was weird. Yeah, I created a little league earlier, Tingle Predictor League. If you want to join this one as well, feel free to do so. We can see who has the best predictions. There is the code on the screen, make sure to join that. And you know what, you guys are probably going to see this on a Thursday. I believe I can still make predictions. Yeah, I can make predictions for the Wednesday game, so you're not going to know what's happened in this. So I'm going to make myself look like a genius, because I'm going to predict these right now. Let's see how many I get right. Shakhtar vs Celtic, I think we'll go for a 2-0. Shakhtar, Milan, Zagreb, 2-1. Maccabi Haifa, PSG, we'll go for 4-1. Juve, Benfica, we'll go for 0-0. Sevilla and Copenhagen, you know, we'll go 1-1. Man City and Dortmund, we'll go 2-1 Man City. Real Madrid, Leipzig, 2-0 Real Madrid. Chelsea versus Salzburg, I think we'll go 2-1 Chelsea. Rangers versus Napoli, 2-1 Napoli. And then I will put the 2x boost